AFWERX Agility Prime has been linked to several eVTOL makers as the military's initiative for supporting this innovative technology. One of the latest of these aircraft to be eyed for an evaluation process by USAF is Pivotal's Helix, previously known as BlackFly. 8 BlackFlys are set to participate in this evaluation program that will unfold at two locations, New Braunfels National Airport in Texas, and the National Advanced Air Mobility Center of Excellence at Springfield-Beckley Municipal Airport in Ohio. 4 of them have already been delivered, and they'll be joined by 2 flight simulators as well. After AFWERX and MTSI selected Helix for Agility Prime, the California-based Pivotal committed to providing USAF with 8 aircraft units, 2 flight simulators, as well as support services and pilot training. BlackFly was designed for private use and is currently being commercialized as a personal eVTOL. Compared to eVTOLs that were designed to operate as air taxis, these electric aircraft with just 1 or 2 seats have different potential benefits when it comes to military operations. An aircraft like the Helix could be useful in surveillance, emergency response, and special operations. Cost-effectiveness compared to conventional helicopters is one of the main selling points. These 8 Pivotal aircraft now have 8 months of intensive testing ahead. In the end, the USAF will decide whether the potential for military use is worth investing further. In the meantime, the aircraft is already up for grabs for the general public. Like all eVTOLs intended for private use, Helix doesn't require a pilot license. There are a few basic requirements related to both the location and the personal data, height and weight, of the future owners, which must be met prior to ordering the aircraft. Once that's out the way, the manufacturer will schedule the customer for a training session at its customer center in Palo Alto, California. Pricing starts at $190,000 with a non-refundable $250 order fee and a $50,000 deposit. Those who want to take things to the next level can even customize their Helix aircraft with a 4K camera and a premium flight deck, among others. The first Helix personal aircraft are set to be delivered to their owners in just a few months, starting June 10th.